The FBI arrested Michigan Republican gubernatorial candidate Ryan Kelley, one of five GOP candidates in the state, on misdemeanor charges related to his role in the January 6 riot, according to a criminal complaint filed Thursday. Kelley has sparked controversy over a host of incidents in recent years, including his presence at the Capitol on January 6 as well as his involvement in organizing rallies at the Michigan Capitol to protest Democratic Governor Gretchen Whitmer's COVID-19 lockdown orders. FBI agents received a tip containing the same video footage shared by the Michigan Democratic Party on January 16, 2021, according to court documents. The arrest comes after five former Michigan GOP candidates, including one of the party's top candidates, former Detroit Police Chief James Craig, were disqualified from the August primary last month for submitting petitions with thousands of forged signatures.